Yeah, I hit.
I hit a car in the old one.
Yeah. What the hell is this idiot doing?
What?
That idiot mustache. I have no idea.
Get your head back in the mustache. Oh my god. Are you trying to take a... No. Oh my god, you're just taking the wrong way. Jesse wants us to waste time for it. If we do manage to beat this with these guys, and the next time set up, we're not gonna fight them.
No, I'm not. Hell, one of them keeps leaving. He has no reason to leave the truck.
I know. What the hell? He has to park close to the entrance of the alley.
Which he won't.
Can't go out there with a.
And he can't drive.
You just had to make one turn.
You had one job.
One job.
Oh, time to get shot again. Asshole.
Wait. How about you go get the bag, and I'll go take care of you. Basically, I had to babysit them. What the fuck am I doing over again?
Sucks is only that they made it. You can only carry one bag at a time.
I know. I know what it is. You can carry two bags. I can carry two bags. These guys and move on. You feel like you're trash. I'm just keeping a lookout. There's one.
Yeah, I need you to watch my back while I do this too, Kenny. They blew up the truck.
Whoa, what the hell?
They blew up the truck.
They blew up the truck. Why the hell would they blow up a truck? They had one job.
Yeah, sit in the fucking truck. At least.
Keep your asses in the truck and we'll steal the girl all the fucking way. How did you fuck that up? Mustache in the fuck.
Doesn't work for me, jackass. Oh, what the heck?
Oh my god. What the hell?
I don't even know where that happened.
We'll run the rest of the way.
Oh, it takes too long to run.
Dude, we're already here.
Do it.
Alright. Everyone in the trash now. Again, for the third time.
Next time I'm just gonna just end it and see if we can get anyone else. Dude, it's either gonna be like spend 2 hours failing or wait like half an hour or something just to get new people. Because they're either gonna die or they're gonna blow up the truck somehow. I'm gonna run you over.
Huh?
Gonna run you over next time.
Dude, I'll make you experience deja vu all over again.
What? Where I blow up your car?
No, when I keep
when I blow up your car.
My car is in the is impounded, so you can't do anything.
Yeah, I can.
There's gonna be a problem. Your second collection's in an alley off West Poochie Boulevard.
Do it.
Oh my god, if these guys even make a left turn, like they're either stupid or mentally retarded. Thank you.
You got you.
Alright, I'll be out here babysitting these guys. No, get your asses in the car.
Look out, okay? They might know the trash truck's not
Oh look, he's actually, he's actually backing up into the alley. But doing a very terrible job at it.
Yes, they knew.
Whatever.
Drop these guys and move on.
Alright, well, I'll deal with the cars.
And I'll deal with the people in the alley. Don't let them shoot me. I'm gonna have too much to deal with in front. Did they blow up the truck?
No. I'm going with the cars, but...
Yep, he got out. Look, he's literally like walking right out in front of everybody. He's gonna die. He's gonna die.
Alright, well, don't worry. That should be all the cars for that.
Yeah, now we just gotta worry about these guys in the alley.
Yeah, they're good. They won't do anything.
This is good.
Alright, let's get back to the trash.
We still got one more outside.
Oh yeah, we still have a...
Probably better to deal with him, but... Oh, good, he killed him.
So kill it. Yeah, they're really good. What was that guy doing in a car?
No idea.
Oh, no, he's not. Okay. Malone, get in the car.
Oh, the truck's still here.
Okay, please stop. Alright. Oh, we did. Alright, we got one more to go.
And I have no armor. Now I do.
Alright, let's go.
That was my trash truck.
Yeah, there's still one guy back there.
Because they come from all sides.
Yeah. Wow. No more armor. There's still one more out there. I'm just riddled with bullet holes right now.
How are you still breathing?
The magic of being in a video game.
I know. Alright. Oh shit. Alright. Back up. Oh my god. I should just blow up the car right now. Oh boy. You have to do a 5-point turn to get out of there.
Yep.
Oh yeah, we still have to deal with the car coming at us.
How's it look? Kinda.
There's so many of them. Look, and we're in the most dangerous part. They don't chase you for very long.
Yeah. Well, at least we got this part of the setup thing.
How's it looking? Cross the right. Bring it in.
Wow.
What?
Do you mind if I hold this for you?
Go right ahead. Apparently we're stuck.
Yeah, go get a car over there. Go get a car. Hold on. Let's go get a car.
Then push it out.
Yeah, just try to push it out. Oh my god, I hope they don't do anything stupid. I blow it up.
And they blew it up.
No!
I'm done.
I'm done.